Now, what is circuit diagram? An electric circuit consists of a resistance, it's okay, a switch, ammeter, voltmeter, and the source of current. Okay, resistance may be anything. It can be a bulb, it can be a fan, it can be a TV. It is like this. So it doesn't matter. Resistance means anything, and there is presence of resistance is important here. So the mobile charger is also okay, has some resistance, so it is also called a resistance. So electric circuit consists of okay, ammeter, voltmeter, resistance, a switch, and this source of current. Okay, so this is circuit diagram. Now